I'm Romano Bulay, and I'm coming from Germany.
I'm Lara Albrecht, and I'm coming from Germany.
So which part of Germany are you from?
We're both from North Rhine-Westphalia. It's where Cologne and Düsseldorf sind.
Ah, Düsseldorf. Oh.
I moved there from Berlin. I lived in Berlin until I was 14, then I moved to
this place.
Here.
When did you come to Tokyo?
We came Tuesday, and we're staying to Wednesday next week. Yes. Only 1 week. Every day, another day trip to Akihabara, to Akusa, like always, Shibuya. And to the end, we have 2 days left, where we have nothing planned and go back to the parts that we like the most. So far, I like Shibuya. Also, when yesterday we were at Tokyo Tower. Very cool, because I'm a great fan of the Godzilla movies.
Yeah,
yeah.
I see.
And I was like, damn, that thing is big.
Are you okay with raw egg?
Raw egg?
No much.
あ、なるほど。結構海外の方はそうやって。あ、そうなんですね。あ、すいません、ありがとうございます。見かけないと思います。混ぜながら火が通ってきたら、わかりました。
Hat?
Richtig gut.
Ja?
Na,
lecker.
Ah,
ne? Sehr lecker, köstlich. It's very good. Very good. I don't know, in Germany, when something is really good, it's like when mother cooks to at home, it's really good, nobody talks anymore. Everybody keeps quiet
just
and
keep
just keep it.
That one is, we call it harami.
Ist aber dann schon gut durch.
Gell?
It's like steak.
It has more fat compared to the one you ate.
But also good.
Das war's auch.
She says it's better than the Germany.
And that green one, do you know what it is?
Wasabi.
It really goes well with the beefs.
Really?
Of course, we use wasabi for our fish. We also put some wasabi onto the beefs.
Ah, okay. Garlic,
yeah.
The taste from the wasabi with the meat is really good.
Wasabi.
You must wasabi. She can't eat so,
too spicy.
Okay. I really enjoy spicy things. Yep. Cool.
What is the typical dish in your region?
Schnitzel.
Oh, schnitzel, yeah, schnitzel.
It's like everywhere. Schnitzel with pommes, with fries. Like we got something that's called Rouladen. It's like meat rolled with.
Was ist da drin? Rotkohl?
Yeah, it looks something like that.
Wow, it's good.
Every region has their own kind to make it.
Yeah.
The, on the right side, it's Rotkohl, like sauerkraut. And the typical. Fast food dish, I would say. It's der Döner.
Döner. It's like a kebab.
But in Germany it's called Döner.
Döner, okay.
It's very good.
Oh,
it's
cheap
and
it tastes good.
It tastes really good.
How about you? What is your favorite foods in your region?
Tortellini.
Ah, tortellini? Italian.
With, was ist Sahne? My English is so bad.
No, it's okay.
Cream sauce with bacon in it. Yeah, you know, she's a bit from the taste Italian.
Oh, okay. A lot of Japanese people also like Italian foods.
Yeah, I've shown some
pizza.
Many
yeah,
sauce.
Pizza, pasta.
Yeah.
It's very popular here.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah. Pork fillet.
A pork fillet.
Baked potato.
Baked potato. You guys eat a lot of potatoes.
Right? Yeah, yeah.
We eat like rice, yeah, you guys eat yeah. potatoes.
I personally eat rice a lot mm-hmm. because I work in a car manufacturer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and I need to have much power over the day. Such a bowl of rice with fish. Get ready to work.
I see.
Every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Nice.
She doesn't understand. I eat only rice and only fish. Nothing, okay. No sauce or oh. something.
Okay, I see. That's weird. If I go to your country, what is the places I should visit for sightseeing?
In Germany in general or?
You are originally from Berlin, right?
Yeah.
And she's from
Cologne. Düsseldorf.
So maybe tourist places from your hometown?
Yeah. She says Düsseldorf.
Oh, Düsseldorf.
In general.
Yeah.
It's a walk on the Rhine, on waterside.
Uh-huh.
It's really long and it's very beautiful. Like two bridges.
Yeah.
And between those two bridges, it's very beautiful to just walk along.
It's a little Tokyo, Düsseldorf.
Yeah,
a lot of
many Japanese people.
Many Japanese people in Düsseldorf. Right?
In yes. Berlin, it's very much we have to offer what you can see. Mm-hmm. We have like the Berlin Dome, we have the Freiheitsstatue, Freedom Statue,
mm-hmm.
Victory Pillar.
Wow.
We have many things that are left from the war.
Mm-hmm.
And it's when you visit them, mm-hmm. you also see the history of them. Everything around those particular buildings, everything is destroyed, mm-hmm. and only those buildings still standing since then. Personally, I think that's very yeah. We also got very big forest, mm-hmm. a bit east from Berlin. It's very beautiful.
Yeah, very beautiful.
We also got a huge park where you can climb in this forest.
Wow.
South, we have Bavarian.
Bavarian, yes.
Where I personally never went.
Really?
Really. one thing that's important in Europe is, or in Germany in particular, is football.
Oh, yeah. What is your favorite team?
Schalke.
Schalke.
She is Schalke. Okay. I don't. I'm not so interested in football because it's so extreme. Teams that hate each other very much, and when they play, the crowd goes wild. There are everywhere fireworks. Everything burns down.
Yes. Yes.
Really, those ultras take on masks to that. Police can't see their faces mm-hmm. because they will go riot.
Okay.
Yeah, it's very... But it's also a part of Germany.
Ah, yeah.
That's the thing I recommend you when you are in Germany.
Mm-hmm.
Just take a game of football
yeah.
and be in a stadium. It's very amazing. Okay. Like, when you're really a fan of the team, everyone around you is your family.
Mm. So, do you know, like, one Japanese guy used to play in Schalke before? Uchida, do you know?
In Japanese tattoo on Schalke.
Schalke.
Don't know.
Is it common to have a tattoo? Because you have a
tattoo. And earlier in Germany, it was seen every criminal. Every criminal had a tattoo because it was like that.
Mm.
In that image changed over the time,
mm-hmm.
and now tattoo is like a kind of art.
Mm.
And you want to express your feelings, what you like. She really likes Disney.
Yeah. What's that?
It's Disney. Oh,
Disney.
Everything is here Disney. It's Aladdin from Aladdin with Jasmine,
uh-huh.
like a couple.
Yeah.
It's Ariel from The Little Mermaid.
Ah, Little Mermaid.
Yeah, and King of the Lions.
Okay.
Mufasa and Simba.
no,
and she also has a dragon on the side.
Yes.
It's from Fairy Tale.
Oh, Fairy Tale.
Yeah, her beloved anime.
Oh, yeah.
Fairy Tale isn't Japan?
From Hiro Mashima?
This one is a Japanese anime,
yeah,
but
yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah.
So we're watching a lot of anime,
mm-hmm.
and when we are little, those animes like Naruto, Dragon Ball, One Piece, Pokemon, all were shown on our TVs. Really good.
Yeah.
I really like Japanese food, much more than German.
It was perfect.
All right.
Very good.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.